Monique gave me my first casting job at MTV, and look at where I'm at now. Woo!